Hello guys, here I am with another video. This one is how to ollie. Basically what you're going to do is do it on a hard piece of surface. It's harder on here, but I already know how to do it, so it's easier. But on the hard piece of surface, you want to you want to flick it up, so it's quite almost in like a vertical stance. First, just practice popping the board, like pop the board, that's it. Once you've done that, you can once it's almost in that vertical stance, even it out and it'll land. And then you can start doing it over objects. I don't think I'll be able to jump over this, but we'll try. Nearly. I'm not very good at it myself, but that's how you do it. Some people like to go back and then forward really quick, like that. Right. Hey, let's go. Back and forward. Guess it is easier like that, but I just don't prefer like doing it like that. I prefer just doing it like that. Sometimes I do it like that, but there's no need. Just do that and go forward. Push your fingers forward. And then like I said, you'll be able to do it over objects. Such as like tech decks. Put a little tech deck there. And then there you go. You can do it over tech decks. And like you can impress your friends with it. And yeah, that's basically how to ollie. And I'll see you next time guys for some more videos. Don't forget to comment, rate and subscribe. Peace.